Okay, so this next stretch is called sideways neck stretch. It's a basic isolation exercise for the sternocleidomastoid, which runs from behind the ears and comes down towards the base of your throat. So, Jasmine, if you stand with your feet so they're hip width apart, arms slightly relaxed and shoulders relaxed. Breathe in. As you breathe out, gently bring, tilt your head to one side, so no forcing or jerking, until you can feel the stretch in the side of your neck. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So now you can relax. Okay, so we'd hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Always stretch when your muscles are warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.